All right, we got challenged by Stetson Bear to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. I just found out today that a good friend of mine in Idaho found out that his wife was diagnosed with ALS. Our prayers are with you. And we're gonna go ahead and nominate my siblings and their wives. So Shane and Tara Criddle, Cameron and Lisa Criddle, and Billy and Julie Criddle. And I'm gonna go ahead and throw my parents in there too, Van and Kathy Criddle. Okay. Here we go.